Facebook knows that its services are actively harming young children.
Everyone else is way skinnier and way prettier and have nicer clothes.
Eating disorders, anxiety, and depression.